Why net zero? Well, we need to stop fossil fuels from causing global warming. Unfortunately, the policy community still seems to be asking the questions that it was asking before 2009. We need to look for climate solutions that don't pit the fossil fuel industry against the rest of the world, because the fossil fuel industry remains 80% of our energy supply, and it has the resources to solve the problem.